Yeah. 99 problems, every one of them is sicknesses infested with the maggots of my past transgressions. Growing teen with a team that feels off the sickest shit. Felonies and robberies, my past is super twisted. And I know my mother knows the Santa Kush on my polo. Worrying about my direction being a no-go. So reverse psychologically telling me to hit the road. Used to have a family, but now I fly solo. In this populated world full of nobodies, wondering the city, pondering whether they gonna keep from starving. Wages keep on rising, so do margins and prices. I don't really like this. There's no way to fight this. Every day is hustle and you can't really deny it. That's why I put in work. I'm buying in. And fuck all that considered at a sellout. I'd rather work and love it than keep pushing till I cash out. Niggas quick to pull the trigger, but if you see me with my fist up, I'm ready to deliver. Right into your cerebellum. This shit is clicking super easy like your sneaky exes. Get it on a low, lower than the flow. Have them back for more, send them to the dough. Shit, I'm running out of flavor, better drip some more. Room is full of smoke, turn it up some more. Back to hermit mode, I go, nigga, what up? Now tell me something different that I haven't heard before. No, you can't do it, nah, you can't do it. Tell me something different that I haven't heard before. Same shit, different day, goddamn.